Hey guys, today we're doing a Valentine's Day video. We're gonna show what the girls got, and it's at daycare, so we're packing their bags.
Yeah.
We're gonna pack Valentine's Day for their friends.
And I
diapers.
I have some snacks for them.
Some dresses.
Are they in the bag already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, it's in their little Valentine's Day prizes. So we have two dresses for the girls. We have diapers. We have brushes.
Yeah. They can share a brush because we only got one.
They just got it, so I have to open it. So today we have Mama, aka Whitney, or Wit, and we have Paisley.
Aka Mama.
She's also a mama to the babies.
So, if you heard or seen all our shows and stuff, we love that you guys
watch our videos.
We
are up to 145 subscribers. We are both very excited about it.
Thank you to everyone that been liking our videos. And we like that we get more viewers and stuff. And I like that we're doing more videos and stuff. And
so we're gonna undo the girls' backpacks because we're gonna change them real quick. I'll take her.
And real quick, guys, you like our Valentine's Day outfits?
And our little headbands.
A little headbands. Mm-hmm. I got a pink one. Mama got something.
I have the red ones to match my outfit.
Yeah. And I have a shirt and some black or blue pants.
Black.
And I got a bow, some straps on my shirt, and I got a bow, some white polka dots, and a red shirt, like
red background of it.
And
go ahead, show them the Looney Tune diapers.
We got Looney Tune diapers for them.
Brand new diapers for our babies.
And it has the bunny Looney Tune and the duck.
So
Looney
I'm
Tune.
Changing them for daycare.
So if you guys saw our last video when we got the new girl, please remember the baby. I like these diapers, they feel kind of soft. I don't know why.
Oh yeah. All right, let's hope this outfit fits her well because it's 18 months. Liliana is a little smaller than her sissy because she's the second born baby.
If you guys like our channel and how we do our videos,
hey, scooch out.
Give that a like.
All right, so far so good of a fit, I believe. Juliana's gonna get the diaper cover, so Liliana's little diaper is gonna be kind of showing, but that's okay, because at daycare it's gonna be nice and warm.
And it's not gonna be like cold and feel cold there. This has no bottoms under it.
So I'm going to show you some of the surprises that she got in her little
and I am too
bag. We're gonna brush her hair for the first time
because
her curls are beautiful. Paisley, who named Liliana?
Me.
Yep. And what happened after we named her? We decided she would be a better twin.
Yeah.
Because she's got blonde hair.
To Juliana, because they both have hair. And we had Paw Patrol pajamas.
So this is actually Liliana's second outfit change. How cool is that? Going to fix her hair up really pretty. She doesn't take passies. At the orphanage that she was at, they didn't give them passies. So this is one of her Valentine's Day surprises. It's a headband. It's a Frozen headband. It's white. Super pretty.
If you guys see my stuff on my eyes, that is cool that you see it on my eyes.
Oh my gosh, how cute. So I'm gonna have Paisley show her a little closer. Go ahead and take her up to the camera.
She has no bottoms on, but that's okay. When she gets back from daycare, she will have lots of gifts and snacks and stuff. And I think one of her friends are going to give her kind of like a huggy.
Awesome.
So,
headband.
Juliana already has a diaper and a onesie on. We're going to keep it on because Juliana just got changed a couple minutes ago.
And we don't want to really, like, take off the onesie and stuff, so we just leave it on. So here you go, of seeing her face.
Yep, she's so
she's
cute.
She's not even heavy, Mama.
She's a lot lighter than Juliana.
I remember Juliana's size.
Alright. So Juliana's got her bottom. She needs her dress.
Yeah.
I didn't know that she had bottoms. Not her.
Oh, you know what? Why don't I give her the bottoms? Because Juliana has a onesie on. Here, go ahead and put the bottoms on her.
How hard is it, Mama?
Not hard.
Not really hard of
it. Okay, so this is the back. Alright, Juliana, get up.
Let me pull your dress up real quick.
Alright.
Okay.
They are so excited to get their treats at daycare.
Sorry, guys, that there's music. Because we're really sorry, and we're really, really sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, I'm just dressing Juliana. I forgot she had a onesie on, so I'm giving Liliana her bottoms.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna have to put their other outfits in their diaper bags from daycare. All right, here. Let me see. It's not hard, baby.
Kind of.
All right.
Let's pull up the bags.
I am glad that she's a tiny bit smaller because her little outfit fits her way better than it would have fit Juliana. And now they have matching outfits. Juliana, I forgot I just took your headband off. We got to put your new Valentine's Day one from your daycare friends on. Their daycare spoils them so much. They send them home with like snacks and goodies all the time.
Yeah, like she gets a little She gets Pringles and Huggies and stuff. So that's cool. And she brings home like sour.
Alright, let's start opening their little stuff. So Liliana got this little sloth in hers.
Yeah.
And Juliana got the little monkey.
Can I?
Grab Lily's. Here's Lily's. I have Juliana, you have Lily. Here you go.
Okay. If you guys were not noticing, we have their names. We have their names.
We bought the, the daycare people got this for them. It came with their alphabet letters, and we helped the girls put their names on there. These came in their little baskets, so we're going to put them in their, what's the other one? We're going to put them in their little diaper bags. They gave us diapers, so we're going to put them in their diaper bags. So when they, Juliana.
Juliana.
Sit up, you goofball. Oh, now you knocked your sister down.
We don't want to sit up.
Sit up, please. Fix your hair.
I don't want to sit up.
Alright.
Hey.
Silly girls. Alright, let's finish showing them what you guys got today.
Okay. So.
Whew. Yeah.
So, I'm starting first and I have Liliana. Here's her stylishing basket with her name. And first off, I'm gonna show you what's first in her thing. There's sour lollipops. And I don't know if you guys had them before, but they look good to taste and they're really sour. I don't know if they're really, really sour, but we'll see. Okay, next up.
That is already for the next holiday, for St. Patrick's Day.
But
both the girls got one.
But we like it since it's a tie. But it looks so cute.
So we're super excited. We might wear it with them.
We only...
Set it down. Set it down. Show the next item.
Okay.
Paisley, you gotta, just keep going, okay? Because I don't know how much time we have in our video.
Okay. Now, we got some...
They both got animal crackers.
Yeah.
Oops. And they both got the sucker, so I'm gonna set her sucker next to her.
And we got heart glasses for both of them.
One got pink and one got red, so they know the difference between the two and they don't fight over it.
And
put that. Yep. Yeah, they both got two suckers.
And they got two.
Juliana has her name on hers as well, and they got gum. I don't know if I'm gonna let them have their gum
because they're not really big enough. They look big, so.
They also got these wind chimes. They're princesses that they can paint and put in their bedroom. They got this bath bomb to share, and they're gonna write these to their friends. So that is our haul, that is our outfit change, and that is our Valentine's Day video.
Like, subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And comment down below if you have dolls. And we love you guys.
Bye. Mwah.